The preset settings in the lower left corner of the advanced view are divided into three tabs: Perform, Controller Mappings, and Options. These preset settings always affect the whole instance of Vienna Instruments with all loaded matrices and patches. The Perform tab shows what all available real-time controllers are doing at a glance. The same controllers are available as controllers in the real-time controller area of the basic view, but you decide which controllers you want to have available at display. You can either choose a source to control the given slider in basic view, or you can right-click a slider and assign any MIDI controller of your choice by moving it. This is also possible in the preset settings. Additionally, you can switch off release samples if you don't need those. The voice display shows how many voices are currently being played back. The new Vienna Instruments engine has been optimized for unlimited bounce polyphony, and we have already defined economic settings for you. However, if you are running into problems with cutoff notes when playing many voices at a time, these settings will be interesting to experiment with. The built-in reverb is switched off by default, but if you decide to use it like we did for these videos, don't forget that you can influence the sound of the reverb with these three controls. The controller mapping page shows the assigned controllers for each parameter. If you highlight a parameter, the details will be displayed to the right. You can decide how the curve assigned to the parameter is designed, and you can invert the curve or make it bipolar. Finally, the Options tab shows the master settings for each Vienna Instruments instance, from the pitch bend range over the master tune and the pan law. And it's a little bit of a hidden option, but you can reserve one MIDI continuous controller to switch through the available matrices. Once assigned to matrix switching, this controller will not be active for any other parameter. When sync matrix is on, the cell position will not be changed when switching to another matrix with the same size and content. And finally, the master filter can be helpful to shape the sound additionally, especially with brass.